A very long time ago, there was an island in the South China Sea. It was known as Phoenix Island. The capital of the island was a magnificent place called Golden City. The emperor of the city was aided by his three loyal generals, Che Chan, Ma Xiankong, and Pao Ting. They combined their talents to establish a new form of kung fu, Sun Chai. The citizens lived their lives in peace. But one day...
You will soon rule Golden City.
Old man.
Master, San Chai is finished.
Attack the Golden City!
Now!
Attack!
Do not be afraid. I'll get you out of here. You must look after her. Don't go!
Master, they're chasing us!
How dare they do that?
They will not be able to get through this fog. No one will be able to enter the mountain for the next 19 years.
It has been exactly 19 years since the fog sealed off the mountain. General Black's kung fu is very good. You alone could never beat him. Only Generals Che Ma and Pao could beat him.
Where are they?
They're already dead.
They have descendants.
On your body is a sky horse. It will remind you that you are a descendant of one of the three generals.
You have proved that you fight well. Now you can join us.
Thank you. You bastard. You're only able to make trouble, and not business. Take off your clothes. I want to see your behind.
Huh? You want me to show you my backside?
I have to know whether you are one of us. Hop! Take me to Pao. Sorry, Princess. Come quickly.
Come on.
First me.
Hey, Dindal, you quick.
Sanjay Kung Fu! The Heavenly Horror!
The Golden Wheel!
Thunder in the sky!
After such a tyrannical rule, the Golden City finally returned to tranquil peace under the leadership of the righteous. Phoenix Island was once more as it had been a generation before.